Hello guys and girls that are playing Might and Magic. Today we are going to train our character a level or two, and also we are going to cure our paladin who got cursed inside the Temple of Bar. And we are going to try to get Master Merchant for our paladin. And then we are going to learn white magic and black magic. And you can learn these to the cleric and to a sorcerer wizard. And we're gonna learn one to each because we want to focus on them. And you can't focus on them if you give both the black and white magic to one character. It's just too many skill points that you can't handle. So we're gonna give the white magic to our paladin, no, sorry, cleric, and black magic for our wizard. So let's go train, and actually I'm gonna go cure my paladin. And actually, we can check if we get some reputation for donation. Let's see, we should could see our reputation somewhere, if I remember correctly. Where did I see it? Where did I see it? There we go. Fame, respect table. Okay, so let's see if we donate some gold to it's only
live long and prosper.
30 gold for each. So let's see if it worked or did anything. No fame. 533. Let's see if it did something actually. I'm not sure if it did. It did, but probably we're getting a better reputation by donating some money to the gotch, to the temple. So let's go train.
Hey, looking to train? Well done. Not today. Well, not today. Well done. Well done. Not today.
So how close are we actually to level 17? Really, really close. We actually just need to go complete the quest we have in New Sophocles. So we're gonna go complete it really fast. The Crime of Harmony that we did in Temple of Bar. That means we get actually one more level. And I'm just gonna check the gear if anything broken after the last fight we had. Just to see if there's something I can repair.
Hitch up the horses.
Let's see. So it should be in the town hall. And people in the town hall are pretty lazy and sleeping quite long, so they are only at work 10 a.m. so
I need your help.
Evil cult, there we go. 5,000 and some experience also. Bounty hunt, fire spirit. Okay, I don't know what that is, but let's see. So that should actually be all the quests in New Sophocles. So congratulations, we did all the quests here in this country, so there's nothing more we can do for now. So let's go back to Castle Armfist.
Hitch up the horses.
And let's go train one more level. Yes, we're gonna train to level 18.
Hey, looking to well done.
Why is we going to train to 17?
Well done.
So there we go. So let's see. Perception. I would like more in perception so we could find some better treasure and find better things. Also bodybuilding would be nice. And shield, expert, sphere bow. So perception. I would like to start find the better items. So there we go. And for our paladin. We are going for a merchant. Oh, I just need one more. I just need one more skill point for master. Oh, I need to see if I can find any horseshoes anywhere or somewhere actually, so we can get the last point. Because we're going to spend quite a lot of gold on spells really soon. But how far are we from the next level? 9,585. So we might go do another dungeon before. Or see if we can find the horseshoes. So we're gonna save that for now. And let's see for our Yuna. We're gonna get the... Gonna get Mind and Spirit Expert. And Chain Expert. And for our wizard, I want some more water magic so we can start actually enchant some items. Also, we could get the expert meditation. Also, I would like to get expert meditation for our paladin since he gets really low on spell point really fast. So. I take water magic for now. And I'm gonna save the 2 points. So we need some horseshoes. Where can we find them? So let's go train expert chain for our cleric. And let's see if we can. And let's see if we can find the. Some horseshoes, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go train the chain. So that should be the shield,
hey,
right? Expert shield, expert
hey,
plate, chain, leather. So
nice
there we go. And 1,000.
Yes.
That's great. Also, I want to sell some stuff because I got quite a lot of things now to sell.
I don't know.
Okay, so she don't. He don't know. So let's see. Anything else we can sell? There's quite a lot of stuff we can sell. And I would really like to have the expert merchant before we do that because we're going to get so much more gold from it. Than we else would have. Also, we're going to upgrade his axe and some of his knives that my wizard are having. And probably a new spear for our knight. So, actually, it's just perfect. 4 days to free heaven. So, what day is it? It's 6th, this Saturday. And if we go to this web page and I look at the top, there is trouble. And let's see, from Castle Iron Fist to Free Heaven. 4 days, that's Tuesday. So, Hermit's Island. So, probably I'm just gonna go check that. What that is. It should be one of the ships, I'm sure. Nope. So, probably need to do a quest or be there once before we actually can go there.
Welcome aboard!
2 days to the tropical. Nah, it's fine. It's fine. So let's go to Free Heaven. After that, we can train. Spirit Magic Expert and Mind Magic Expert, and we could do some enchants soon.
Need a ride? Hitch up the horses.
So let's go there, and I can fix the price. And we can take 5 days to Darkmoor. Okay, this is not a fun place, but I need to go there because I need 2 more horseshoes. So we're gonna do that. And let's see. I can actually save on this one. I need to keep a track on my save because I got quite a lot of saves right now. That's 14th of October, 13th, so I can actually save this one. I'm gonna call it White and Dark Magic. And I can't make a C, it's too long. There we go. So, there we go. And we can nearly get to the circus really soon. In 18th day, we can actually go to the circus and save Prince Nikolai. So we're gonna do that. But we need to go to Darkmoor. So really,
hitch up the horses.
This is going to be a nightmare. A really, really nightmare. Oh, probably not. I just remember it like being a really, 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 really hard city to go to because there was all these skeletons, and I was a little kid back then, and I actually got scared by these skeletons and ghosts, but that actually doesn't do much damage because we are higher level. I just thought it would be worse than that. We just need to take care it doesn't hit the citizen, so we can clear this out. I need to take care it doesn't hit the citizen behind. This is actually going pretty great. It's just a little bit hard because we're inside a city and I can't use any AoE spells because I'm a little bit nervous that I will hit the citizens. This is actually going really great. I'm not going to hit you. I'm just gonna try to pick some up. Okay, we're gonna pause and try to see if we can kill some here without hitting the citizens. So if you want to go to Free Heaven, you need to make it Tuesday, and you can go there. So just sleep and waste some time then you can just take the save. You can also just find a gate master and pay him to teleport you there. I just didn't want to use a gate master when I know how to get around. Oh, oops. I just remembered there was a... Okay, we're just gonna price fix. We need around 9 stables to be price fixed. And it's actually the druid promotion quest that we are doing for the corn sale. We don't have a druid, but we should definitely do it, because we need to make all of them. Also, even if we don't have a... Oh, no. Hey, what happened? Thunder Lizard, Red Dragon, Blue Dragon. We might be back at the Shrine of Gods, where we can teleport from New Sopago. Dragon Sand, yeah. But let's see, 5 days of travel. So I just wasted 10 days. Oh, horseshoes. I found them. What the fuck? Who would put horseshoes up here? But yeah, I wasted quite a lot of many days. 25. So I might load and cut the movie. So see you guys in a minute. Okay, so I'm nearly done clearing this area again. I just got a few corpses to pick up. And there's more out there, so but I don't want to explore it now. I actually could do it, but I didn't do much research. But right in here you can train a master chain, armor training expert. You just need to be ranked in, so it's different from skill to skill what you need to be to get to rank... rank master rank. So let's go up and pick these horseshoes up right there. And also, if you didn't follow this walkthrough and got to Shrine of God, that will give you plus 20 stats, like in every single stat for all of your characters. You can go this way and you can click on it and you can try run back, but I suggest you can do it with a gate master so you can teleport away so you won't die. But this is the way to Dragon Sand, where the Shrine of God is. But I'm gonna click no because I already did that, and it's a pretty tough area with dragons. So I'm just gonna pick these horseshoes up. I knew there were some horseshoes, I could just not remember where they were. And let's see, there's something down there. I might try run there and see if I can pick it up. I'll see what it is. It's just a herb. So never mind. I'm just gonna make a really fast explore of this city. There's an empty house. Nothing in it. What's over here? Nice to see you. Light mage. Nice. So that's just actually what we're going to be soon. We're going to be light mage. That's nothing.
Would you like to buy something?
Oh, we can buy something from him. It's not... Ooh. That's an axe that I like. And it's actually pretty cheap. So I might actually buy it just to have one for my my paladin. But I think we will find better. But now we got something to start with. It's not. It's actually not the best items he's having. It's pretty low level he's having. So this might actually be a low level area. And let's see some horseshoes. And a new axe. Congratulations. And congratulations with expert merchant. Actually not expert, but master merchant. And we're gonna take some points in meditation. So expert merchant and some points in meditation. So we've got a little bit more spell points. Something? We could actually sell some stuff. Because I don't want to run around, and he got master now. So you see, things that sell for 125, I can now sell for 300 gold. So that's pretty great. So we will start sell some stuff. So we're gonna give all the things to our expert merchant, so he can sell them. There we go, and he got quite a lot of things that I have to identify. And quite a lot of scrolls that we have to sell. It might do it for now. I need to I need to clean up a little bit when I get the time for it.
Would you like to buy something?
So let's see, then we can fill up again. 2, 2, 2. Oh, gonna wait with that. And this one, and 2, 2, 2, 2. Just gonna check this because we can't sell it. So it's nothing, no more, and just one. Oh, which one was it? This one? Just gonna identify it. Yeah, it's not even better. So we're just gonna sell it.
Would you like to buy something?
Let's sell stuff. 180. This is just perfect. I like this. I really like this. I'm smiling. Money, 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 money. So let's see if we can find an armor smith that we can sell our armor to. And I need to clean up and see if I can enchant some of these now when I got a little bit higher endurance. That's nice. Who's missing some HP? Let's see. 162, 106, 75. Cleric could actually use some endurance. Let's see. Instead of 75, she now got 75. That gave no sense. Endurance. A high endurance gives a character more hit points. So. She probably need more endurance to affect the hit point. So yeah, that might be it. So let's give all the scrolls to, I just gonna identify them. I probably didn't identify all of them, and I'm gonna give it to our wizard. Well, actually we're going to sell them, but I just want to see if I can clear a little bit up. And also this one. So I could like to have him as a bank. Let's go sell some stuff now. Let's see, what's in here? Nothing. And in here? Nothing. Okay, it's just empty. And in there? Expert Mace Training. Hey! There we got it! We got Expert Mace Training for our cleric. Yeah, in Blackshire. Yeah, I know where I could find the master, but I wasn't sure where I could find the expert mace, but it was actually pretty easy to kill these monsters.
Hello. Hello.
Expert axe fighting, we should have that one, yeah. So let's see, what is the expert mace actually doing? Skill added to attack damage and change to stun equal to skill. Wow, so we can start stun creatures when we hit with our mace. That's just awesome. So let's see.
Hello.
Master spear training. So let's see, rank 8 and 5,000. Achieved cavalier or honorary cavalier status. Okay, so we need some reputation also before we can do anything.
Hey, good to see you.
Not really anything.
Nice to see you.
Quest? Nice. Light magic. Oh, and there's one ghost flying around. Let's go down again. Master perception. Rank 7. Oh, I can actually be a master in perception. Yes. So I'm actually a master perception now without I actually knew I could train it. Wow, so Blackshire actually, that's the city, actually gave us quite a lot of things that we could work with. So I'm actually quite happy that we went here. So I actually might spend this. Wow. Okay. Something are happening. Consistently. They're actually killing us in one hit. I don't know if it's it might be dark magic or something. Like it's instant killing us. Let's see. He should have cure wounds. Yeah. And she should also have cure wounds. Because it should heal quite a lot, but right now it's not healing that much. See? One hit. She's nasty. Spectre. Okay. So I don't know what we can expect from a Spectre. That's funny. And nothing. We got a ring.
I don't know.
Let's see. We could try and chant it later on.
Hey,
so I would actually like to find the armor merchant in here somewhere. It's a little bit weird because there's so many houses, and I haven't been here before because when I was little I was too scared. So that's where we came from. We already picked that quest up. And I think we didn't explore much down here. We went in here, there was nothing, and we could probably try to turn around this house and pick that one up. And.
Nice to see you.
Master chain. There should be.
Hey, good to see you.
There should be something to.
Greetings. Greetings and salutations. Greetings
Let's
and salutations.
See. Temple of Bar.
Greetings.
Fellow traveler. There should be an armor smith. It cannot be true this.
Hello.
Oh, okay. That was a funny house. That was not to see, like, who the fuck lives there in the corner?
Welcome.
Okay, so that's the innkeeper. The haunt, okay, yeah, I would call that too. Battle tactic. The three most important things to remember in a battle are: don't get surrounded, yeah, that's true. Concentrate on killing a single enemy before moving on to another, yes, that's also true. And don't be afraid to run. No shame in living another day, yeah. So run, kite them, pause, use your bow to kill them. So we got a quest, and...
Welcome. And
we're gonna check this house over there. Oh, it's actually pretty hard to find these doors. Merchants.
How you doing?
There we go. There was the merchant. I knew there was a merchant somewhere. So I could actually like to buy this shield and get it enchanted. So I'm gonna do that. But I should probably wait until I have master. But it's only 650 gold, and I will probably get that back when I sell this stuff. Yeah. So I'm just gonna sell the armor I have. Well, actually, I could have waited until I trained at master in merchant, but it would probably not give me that much. Well, actually, yes, it would, but now I just sold it, so never mind. I do it next time.
How you doing? See you, tight one. How you doing? How you doing?
Yeah, nothing else. So, it's just me being stupid.
Excuse me,
so they're getting angry if you don't buy anything. Experienced axe fighting, we did that. Now some skeletons coming here we can kill. And another one. And another one. So we might leave for now. That's where it was, right? We have been here.
Greetings and salutations.
Harpy. Snow. Wasn't this the bridge we were on?
Greetings and salutations.
So we haven't. No, we haven't been here.
Greetings.
Ghost. The ghost that haunts the mire of the damned can age you past your years with a single touch. Oh, so we might go check our age. 24, 26. Probably temporary, like 26, and we're normally 25. So I hope it's disappearing. Did we really take that one? I just feel like we haven't been here. There's nothing here? No, we haven't been there.
Hello.
Drawing. The water in the lakes. Cold, and even the best swimmers can drown in it. If you fall in the water, get out as fast as you can. You can't survive long there, so matter how tough you think you are. But I got the water walk. I can walk on the water. Okay.
Nice to see you.
So let's see.
Hello.
I don't know if I'm pretty confused where we are and where we have been, so I'm just gonna check. Dragonsand, the mountains on the west keep all the horrible creatures of Dragonsand from rampaging across the rest of Enroth. And that's true. It's not fun to go there. So I think that's it. We explored the city, and we actually got enough points to train master in merchant. So gonna price fix, and I gonna go back to Free Heaven. And let's see, I'm just gonna save white magic, dark magic. I'm just gonna save here and save too. And I'm gonna check where I can train it. And that's in skills and training. And let's see, immersion. Master. Wool Altman. Silvercuff, so we need to go to Silvercuff. And 30 personality, we are way above that, so that should be no problem, but we need to go to Silvercuff. So we're gonna go back to our traveling page, and let's see, we are in Free Heaven, and Silvercuff is Monday and Thursday. So Monday and Thursday. Oh. Saturday. Saturday, Sunday, Monday. So we actually got 2 days. We could actually do that. So that's Sunday. And this is Monday.
Need a ride?
Silvercuff. Yeah, let's do it.
Hitch up the horses.
So we're gonna explore Silvercuff and see if we can find
Need a ride?
And we can price fix. And let's see if we can find merchant expert. Actually not expert, but master. And remember November the 28th, we are going to Bootleg Bay to get the circus, so we won't miss that. But I will just explore the city and see if I can find expert merchant before I do something else. So
let's see.
Silver helms, boats, Tyne Shulton. There's nothing in here. Let's check this one. There's nothing. And nothing. And this.
Greetings and salutations.
Nothing. And let's see over here.
Greetings and salutations.
Circle of stone. Nothing. Let's see our reputation. Respect table. And we explored this area. So let's head downward.
Greetings and salutations.
The middle of bows. There's a well. So let's save and let's try to drink from it. Oh, intellect and personality temporary. So that's great. So let's see Hello. What's in here. Silvercuff. And
Hello.
Castle liquids. We can't use that for anything for now.
Hello, how are you?
The monolith. Will of God.
Hello.
Master learning, no, we doesn't have anyone. We need to be rank 7 in master and intellect 30. So we doesn't have that right now, and we already picked that quest up. Let's see if we can take this house.
Hey, good to see you.
Wall and castle iron fist. And let's see what we can train over here.
Ready to learn something new.
We already got what we want, so nope. Nothing else that we want.
Hi.
Repair expertise, we already got them, you already have that. And teeth and memory guild. Okay. All kinds of skills. Yeah. So let's
nice see.
Nothing here. Healing potions. Making a healing potion is a simple matter if you have goods. All you need are mirrors and a flask. strong. So they speak about water. Can you actually fill the bottles with water or something? I'm not sure. Can you? Let's check. Empty bottle. I need an empty bottle. So just gonna mix a yellow and a red. I get an empty bottle. Refreshing. Probably I need the fresh water. I'm just gonna use wizard eye to see if there's any monsters out there. Nope. I just remember something about probably put water in it or something. Nope. It's actually just potion bottle. An empty potion bottle. But let's speak about put it into water. And these gargoyles, nah, we don't want to fight them. So we're just gonna keep going. We
nice to see
should have hey, spoke with it. These and with these and hey, with this one. Master learning. Yeah, exactly, and that one. So we're going down there next time, but hey, I just want to check these. Repair expertise, we already got them. Hey, and she was speaking about the healing potions. So we are back to where nice we start where we left. Shadow Guild. Bridge deed. Okay. Bank.
Do
we don't have any money in there. And armor. Let's see if there's any armor we can buy that we really want. Special. Oh, that's just the armor we found in the Goblin Watch in the wall. Let's see, 12. I could actually like that one, but I'm gonna wait until I got the master. And in here, I might buy empty bottles because I need them to brew some potions.
Thanks a lot.
So it seems like I'm back again, so I could head down there or the other way. So I might start this way so I know where I am. There's nothing. Okay. Nothing? Really? Mm-hmm. What about...
Ready to train?
Okay, so you can train here. And on the other side, nice to see you. You can... Oh, that might be the legendary boots he's speaking about. I don't know. I don't know much about them. Yeah, that's legendary boots where the stats are set and you can actually use them. They're actually pretty useful. But we need higher level nice before we can do that. Expert spear training. We already got that. And teeth and merchandise skills. Yeah. And what can we buy in here? Okay, so axes and stuff like that. Ooh, a mace. I would actually like this one for... let's see, which one is best? Ooh. Oh, this one. This one for our paladin. Nice. That's an upgrade. Yay. Not paladin, cleric, sorry. There we go. Congratulations, you just got a new mace. And now I forgot a little bit where we came from. We came from there. We went this way. So let's take this one. Diamond gargoyles. Yeah, they're just speaking about diamond gargoyles are the toughest gargoyles around. They are impossible to kill with physical attacks, that means melee and bow arrows, like your weapons. So you should use magic to kill them. So we need to use magic to actually kill these gargoyles.
Hello, how are you?
Shadow Guild. So let's see what's down here.
Hello.
Silvercurve. Chief's Guild. Quite a lot of people speaking about this Chief Guild, but I didn't read anything about it yet, or did any research. So let's see, there's an alchemist. There's actually nothing that I could like to buy for now. Accuracy, personality, nah. Nothing. And this one is Guild of Earth. And this is interesting. This is the Guild of Light. And that's actually what we are here for. We are going to learn dark and white magic today. I just need to find the membership for it. So let's keep searching.
It's closed.
6 p.m. That's protection service.
It's closed.
I might check what that is. 6 p.m.
You're not one of us.
You're not one of us, so I need to find membership for protection service. Okay. So let's keep searching. As I remember, I came up from this area. And I need to explore these areas and these houses before I went any further. And yeah, that's where I came from. I already went here to the bank and such. So I gotta go around here.